you heard the news in Newfoundland, rolled around the rock. How rich you brought for Margie home, the cows he done she got. With Margie being a farm girl, she almost took a fit. To find the cowsy dunsy clock was really made of it. The clock was from Toronto, and her mind was soon made up. She said to Reggie, get the cow and load her on the truck. We're headed for Ontario, we're off to make her big. Cause Margo's got the cargo boy, Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig, Reggie's got the rig. Martin's got the cargo boy, Reggie's got the rig. Now they're rolling through the Maritimes, the truck was nearly full. The cow began to bawl, she was lonesome for the bull. The man, he pulled them over, is there something I can do? Go right ahead, Sir Merch, he said, climb in the back and move. Now when they got to Montreal, they missed the auto route. But they found that everyone in town was trying to help them out. The sooner you hit Toronto, they said, the sooner you'll make her big. Cause Margo's got the cargo boy and Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Margo's got the cargo boy and Reggie's got the rig. Now the truck was overflowing when Toronto hit the rise. The 401 was full of guns, the camp was full of flies. We're losing lots of money, Reg, we can't afford to stop. We gotta find the place that makes the cowsy dunsy clock. Well, I wish you could have been there on the corner, Queen and Young, when Margo found the company and she dumped her load of dung. And when she found the office, she was singing and doing a jig. Margo's got the cargo boys and Reggie's got the rig. Reggie got the rig. Reggie got the rig. Margo's brought the cargo boys and Reggie's brought the rig. It was later in the evening when they heard from Mr. Judge. I don't know what to give you, but I'll never hold a grudge. I think $1,000 would be fair to hand you down. The 30 days of lodging will be free upon the town. Now Margo said to Reggie, what a hell of a deal we struck. We might have lost the cow, boy, but still we got the truck. And now they're back in Newfoundland, they're loading up the pig. Cause Margo's got the cargo boy and Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Reggie's got the rig. Margo's got the cargo boy and Reggie's got the rig. Margo's got the cargo boy and Reggie's got the rig.